Towards the end of my show career to share my music with you guys. That last piece was three movements from Bach's Lute Suite in E minor. It's a piece I've been playing since eighth grade. It was the first Lute Suite of Bach that I took very seriously, and I hated it when I started it. because it was really tough, it was really confusing and old, and I didn't like it, but it's sort of grown on me a lot, and I've played it a lot, and I sort of, now it's a very emotional piece for me to play, so I'm glad I could play it for you guys. The second piece I'm going to be playing is The Grand Overture by Mauro Giuliani, who is an early romantic Italian composer and cellist and guitarist who played actually in the symphony that premiered Beethoven's 7th. The piece is, recalls Rossini's overtures to his operas, so there's the introduction of a lot of themes, and it's really interesting in terms of its structure and form. And this is a piece that I played at every single one of my auditions this winter, so it's been with me for a while, so yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. My next piece is going to take us into the late 20th century, for a change. It's written in 1990 by a Cuban composer named Leo Brower, who has been a musical inspiration for me since I started playing the guitar. He was the composer of the first piece I ever played outside of the Suzuki Pedagogy, which is this series of books for those of you who study music, which tells you what pieces to play. The piece sort of, it's fascinating. It follows the form of the first movement of Beethoven's Sixth Symphony, and it intersperses the first theme from that, but it also intersperses Afro-Cuban dances, as well as sort of the atonality for which Brower is most known in classical music circles. And the piece is Sonata, and it's dedicated to Julian Bream, the great British classical guitarist of the 20th century. my last solo piece before I bring up all my Artstown friends is a piece that was written even more recently in 2017 by a student at the Yale School of Music for Composition. This piece was the set piece for the Yale Music Audition this year, which I tried. but I learned a lot from this piece. It was initially very difficult for me to sort of wrap my head around playing it, because it doesn't really have much, you know, concrete structure to hold on to. But I found something, and I think it's really beautiful, and the colors are gorgeous, and I really enjoy playing it. And I got to meet the composer in March at a festival, and I saw her yesterday at a concert too. So she's thrilled that I'm playing it, I think. So.
Thank you.
America. I heard it this summer, played with a guitar and piano accompaniment, and thought it was gorgeous, and was told to learn it in somewhere else this summer, so I guess this piece just kind of follows me. And I've been playing with these guys, so yeah. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
not a joke, faculty member, but has been with me for, I want to say 11 years now. And yeah. Audience, both my music teachers, Mr. Barnes here, Mr. Benninger, who's there, Callie is probably somewhere, Ms. Kendall is probably somewhere, and then of course all my other CHOAT teachers who have not been musical teachers, Mr. Davis, my advisor, who's been great, Mr. Cook is here, everybody, thank you so much.